Hey, Fighting Illini fans. My name is Alexis Carrillo. I'm a senior second baseman from Long Beach, California, majoring in community health. My softball journey started when I was about 3.5 and 4 years old, playing t-ball with my two older sisters. My dad was one of the coaches. Ever since I stepped foot on the field, it felt like home. As I was growing up, my love for the game got stronger. I went from t-ball to all-stars, then to travel ball. The practices, the challenges, and the excitement as each weekend came, I was ready to play. When I was in 9th grade, I toured the University of Illinois, and I knew this was it. This is where I was going to succeed. Even though I was going to be away from my family, friends, and especially my three sisters for at least 4 years, I knew I would be okay. Illinois has taught me to be strong, independent, dedicated, and successful. Over these 4 years, I have created such a memorable bond with my roommates, teammates, that I will treasure for the rest of my life. I would like to say thank you to all the coaches I had in my past years of playing this game called softball. They have helped me become the person and player that I am today. Another thank you goes out to Coach Terry Sullivan and Donna DeBias. They have seen the drive that I had for this game called softball. I would not be where I am today without these two coaches. To all the Illini staff, thank you for taking good care of us, from our uniforms, our field, and making sure there is food for us. Thank you to our trainers for all the time you spent with us, from our sore muscles, scraped knees, and wrapping my shoulder. We all do appreciate it, even when we act like we're just fine. This chapter in my life has been a very memorable experience, and I will never forget that I'm a Fighting Illini. My last thank you goes out to my family. To my mom and dad, thank you for all that you did and all the money you spent to make my dream come true. To my sisters, Ariel, Brianna, and Jordan, thank you for being my biggest fans. Our late talks at night were the best, and I'm glad you guys are my best friends for life. To all my grandparents, thank you for being my biggest supporters and believing in me. I hope I made you proud. To the rest of my family and my friends, thank you for sticking by my side and rooting me on from back home. As this is my last season on the field, I hope to finish strong. I'm Alexis Carrillo, and I'm a Fighting Illini.